Well, this morning I might as well have not even washed my windows because look, they're all dusty again after only two load. That's sickening. And I want to wish happy 4th of July to all my American followers. I'm trying not to feel bitter about ye all having fun and we working our fucking tits off. Oh, look, Garrett left his John Deere camouflage hat in the machine. Watch this, look. Now you see me? I'm gone. You cannot see me. I have disappeared and I'm back. John Deere, think of everything. If you focus on this bit, can't see me. If you focus on this, it's PPE gear. It's brilliant. Fuck off, you stupid cunt of a hat. Makes no sense.
Saw you. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball gowns. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I
It's impossible to keep everything clean, but by Jesus, I'll keep that clean. Very important. Oh my God. So I'm just after hearing on the radio that there is a woman's only festival on in Surrey in England. No men allowed. No, that's not sexist at all. Women's only, organised by feminists, and you know what? I think it's a great idea. Take all them hardcore feminists, put them out in a fucking field, far away from us, so we don't have to listen to their bullshit. You know the difference between a feminist and a suicide jacket? When a suicide jacket is triggered, it actually accomplishes something. Before the women start losing their shit and saying, oh, typical men not caring about us, bullshit! From my perspective, every single man I know and every man that's working 50, 60, 70 hours a week ain't doing that for him. No, he's doing that for ye. Because the older we get, we just want to go home, watch TV, not listen to shite, scratch our balls, eat nice food, and maybe get an odd ride. The older ye get, you want nice cars, you want clothes, you want stuff for the kids, you want to go on holidays, blah, 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 blah. And we just want you to be happy. Do you know what I mean? That's all. That's just a little bit disconcerting. We always hear you fucking whinging. And just because we don't cry and moan every night about the thoughts of work the next morning and how tired we are, doesn't mean we want to fucking work. God! Still, you know, we love you. Get a fucking grip, will you? Grow up. I'm a farmer and I'm gonna get deep. I love my cows and my sheep. I'm in the Illuminati. Oh, sorry, I meant to say the IFA. Yeah,
you can go ahead and eat my motherfucking dust. Yeah, do you see it? This ain't Brazil. It's fucking Ireland, bitches.